Demand response is an important part of the modern smart electric grid, which uses sophisticated communication and control technologies to help make our electric grid more reliable and resilient. Modern demand response is a process by which demand, the customers, respond to signals from the electric grid by reducing energy usage. The signals customers receive can be based on market prices or reliability needs. Often this response is automated through the use of intelligent monitoring devices like computers, mobile devices, and smart thermostats. It all starts when the electric grid sends signals to either electric companies or independent demand response providers, who then notify participating customers that their demand response services are needed. Customers can provide services that are either automated or manual, but generally automated services that the customer can override are more reliable. Either way, once the customer chooses to curtail their demand in response to market needs, they can either get paid directly or credited on their electric bill for the services they've provided. And it's important to know that any electric customer can provide demand response, whether it's a large industrial customer like a refinery, a commercial customer like a big box store, or a residential customer. Any customer can provide valuable service to the electric grid, often for a payment, so long as they have the right technology in their home or business. To participate, most customers usually need some kind of a smart meter and some automated control device, which could be as simple as a cell phone or as complicated as a control room. That all sounds great, but by now you're probably wondering why demand response matters so much. When used effectively, demand response can avoid the need to build new power plants, make the grid more flexible to handle new technologies like renewable energy and electric vehicles, and reduce electric bills. For example, in the Mid-Atlantic region, customers who participated in demand response programs last year received over $300 million in payments or credits on their electric bill. The fact is, even though it may seem like a small thing when you set up your thermostat to turn off while you're away, or you run your pool pump at night instead of during the day, small actions can make a big difference. According to the Federal Energy Regulatory Commission, there's enough economically viable demand response in the U.S. to reduce our peak energy usage by 14%. That's equivalent to almost 2,800 peak power plants. Yeah!